IMPD is also looking for the person who vandalized the church's nativity scene. This is what it looked like this morning at the St. John's Catholic Church on Georgia Street. A police report shows the vandals did about $1,500 in damage.